Hi, I'm Julie Elster with WRWDW.com, your Disney World vacation planning guide, and I'm here to help you plan your best Disney World vacation. So the third step in planning your Disney World vacation is deciding where you're going to stay. There are a ton of perks if you decide you want to stay on property at one of the Disney World resorts. So some of these perks include if you're flying, you get a free shuttle from the Orlando International Airport to your resort, which is fantastic. It's a big bus. It's not like a little dinky shuttle. It's like a big coach bus, nice seats, TVs. My kids like it because they show cartoons, so they can sit and watch cartoons while we ride. They also will take your luggage and deliver it right to your room. Now, there is a delay, so if you know you're going to need some things, a bathing suit or a change of clothes, you might want to pull that stuff out before you pack it and check it in at the airport. But they'll see the tags on your luggage. They will take them and deliver them directly to your room. So that's another perk. You get free magic bands. You get extra magic hours, which is where the park has extended hours, either in the evening or in the mornings. You get access to dining reservations a little bit early. So all dining reservations open up 180 days ahead of time. But if you're a guest staying on site, and let's say you're staying for 7 nights, you get dining reservations opened up at 180 days for your entire stay. So it's 180 days, then 7 more days out. So it's as if you're getting 187 days out, which is really cool because it puts you ahead of people on some of those hard to get reservations. You also get access to fastpass reservations, which are the ride reservations that you get. So you get 3 fastpass reservations with your tickets. People who are staying on property can reserve their ride 60 days ahead of time. People offsite, it's 30 days. So those are some of the cool perks that you get when you're staying at one of the resorts. But how do you know which resort to stay at? There are, I believe, 28 resorts on the Disney World property. So that's a lot to choose from, and they really vary wildly as far as prices go. So there are 3 types of resorts. There's value resorts, moderate resorts, and deluxe resorts. So obviously the value resorts are going to be the lower end, but don't let that fool you. They are no way motel quality. They are still awesome resorts. And these resorts actually have the most fun theming for kids. So my pick for my favorite value resort personally is going to be Pop Century. The rooms are newly refurbished. They have a cool, they don't call them Murphy beds, but they have like a pull down bed for the kids. It's a super fun hotel. If you're looking for something a little bit bigger, if you want more space, the Art of Animation Resort is almost all suites. So it's going to be a little bit more price-wise, but you get 2 bathrooms. And if you're traveling with kids and you need a little space, that can be a lifesaver. Plus, those rooms are themed after Disney movies. So there's a Cars room, there's a Finding Nemo room, and a Lion King room. So those ones are awesome. If you're looking at moderate hotels, my personal favorite is the Port Orleans Riverside. It's a beautiful property. It's right on water. There's a boat that takes you over to Disney Springs, which is a lot of fun. And also these rooms can hold up to 5 people. Most of the regular rooms only hold up to 4. So it's nice to have a little bit of extra space. And if you're looking at the deluxe, those ones, my personal favorite is going to be the Contemporary. But a lot of those ones have extra transportation options. So maybe there'll be a boat that goes to Magic Kingdom. Contemporary is right on the monorail line, but you can also walk to Magic Kingdom. So there are a ton of perks with staying at the deluxe resorts. So it's a matter of going back to step one, looking at your budget, seeing what fits in your budget and what kind of resort you're looking at. You know, is it just a place to sleep, or are you looking for something more, one of the deluxe that includes a spa, or maybe you just kind of want something in between? So those are my picks for my favorite Disney World resorts, and I'll see you in the parks.